we both were going through some life-changing moments. Through those moments, you were always there for me. You're always my loudest cheerleader. And through those own trials and tribulations, I got to see who Allison Connor really was. Boy, did I fall in love with that. I wasn't gonna let you go. I wasn't gonna let you off the hook that easy, Allison. Allison, you're my person. You are my rock. Allison, I love you. I vow to be by your side through sickness and in health, through the good times and bad times, for richer, for poorer. Even if you fall off a golf cart and end up in a wheelchair for 8 weeks, I'll be there to roll you around wherever. Allison, I promise to love you fiercely and always keep God in our home. I promise to cherish, respect, to care, to protect, to comfort and encourage, and stay with you until God do his part.
Will, you've changed my life and I'm crazy about you. Today, in front of everyone I hold dear in my life, I take you to be my husband. I hope our life takes us on many journeys where I continue to fall in love with you all over and again. I promise to be faithful to you. I promise to put energy into keeping our love alive. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, stand by you, encourage, support, and respect you all the days of my life. I give you my life to keep. I vow to feel your pain so you're not alone and celebrate with you so you stand proud. I will try to listen as much as I talk, stress less, and smile more. I promise to always put my family first. I know we will not always agree, but I will respect your views and ideas, and I will work to find middle ground. Together, we have already done one of the hardest things in life, and having you support me was the best thing that ever happened to me. I choose you for life. I'm proud to be your wife. I'm proud to be your friend. And I promise to love you with all I have until I take my dying breath.
I've said it many times, I know. I would change my ways, I know for sure. When all the crows decide to meet, they settle down beneath my feet. I've got it right and I got it wrong, but I learned my lesson hanging on. Come sit here with me by the fire. So be here as the night starts falling. Let my fingers walk over your head. We got nothing to be scared of. I'd rather be with you than by myself. Now always in your head.
Will, do you take Allison as your cherished wife in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by her side through sickness and health, through joy and sorrow, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Allison, do you take Will as your cherished husband in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by his side through sickness and health, joy and sorrow, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
So Will and Allison, by the power vested in me by the state of Oklahoma, in front of God and family and friends, I pronounce you husband and wife. Will, you may kiss your wife.
Story being told inside my head. I'm too shy to straighten up my bones and be a man. I gotta tear this wall apart to let you in. My friends say the time's running. Stay open till the end. Won't you tear my world apart? 'Cause I know I need a
I haven't known you my whole life. I haven't known you all your life. But I've known you long enough to know that you're going to take care of my sister as passionately and like intensely, and like you're going to take care of my sister like her brother would. And I've never disliked you. I've always loved you. You've been charismatic. You've been intense. You've been passionate about what you want to do in life. And I can appreciate someone that does that and wants to take care of Allison so much. I love you. And I welcome you as my brother.
Love too.
Allison, I can't tell you how much that it means to me to see you excelling in life like you are now and doing everything that's making all this stuff happen.
Amen.
And I'm going to add something to what I've thought about. The other night we were hanging out here together as college friends. And I see so many people here that came so far away. They came from far away for you.
Hell yeah.
I heard some of them confess the other night that you made them better people. And you've made me a better person your whole life. Since you came, you made me a better person. But he looks down on you and thinks the same thing. You are the mayor of the lake. And Will, your mayor's the mayor.
Yeah, I'm mayor.
So, when she says something, you should do it. But maybe only when you're here.
Right. Yeah. It's Sequoia County.
My sister, I love you. Will, my new brother, I love you.
Too, man. Cheers.
And
to
I
that.
Hope the best for all of you. All right? Here. Everybody, yeah. Raise your hand.
I'm not a talker, I'm a drinker, so let's cheer to the bride and groom. Hey, honestly, real quick, got to meet Allison through Will through Allison, and how they have welcomed me and to my wife, and to everyone that's obviously here. You obviously know how well that they treat friendship and how much it means to them. And my biggest thing to you guys is that if you put half the effort that you have given to me and my wife and everyone else here into your marriage, it's going to be a very successful marriage.
Hell yeah.
And we'll be celebrating this for a very long time. So let's cheers. Let's cheers for many years.